Hello, YouTube. I'm David with the David West channel. You only ever see me making fire on the fire table in a hobo stove. I'm out here today to show you that indeed I can make it in the woods, and it's going to be an upside down fire. Let's get started. And I think I'll put a bundle of smalls across that corner and across that corner. Fill it up with some fatwood scrapings. Ignite some fatwood scrapings. Set it on top. All right. Now you don't have to look very far to find fatwood around here. Right here at this stump. Right here is probably fat wood. But here's another piece. Let's see if this is fat wood. That'll be enough to do what we want to do. Let's see what kind of scrapings we can get off of this. Now let's watch it burn.